I think the weather's going to be a lot different when we get halfway up and at the top. So it's going to be just changing all the time. But I'm ready, dude. I hope.